Really? Come on, let's go! Come on! Let's go! Come on! Let's go! Come on!
Stop! What's up, man? Let's go, let's go! Let's go! He wants it!
Hey, jump for him, jump for him! No foul, no foul, no foul!
Oh, you well done, you! Come on now!
Hey, hey buddy!
Oh, boy. Oh, not me, I'm saying he was good at you. Come on!
Touch him! Hey, Alcho, that's
Alcho!
Alcho! That's a long one again!
That's so good! Oh, my God! Team watching! Alright, Fred! Fred!
Come on, time, time, time!
Well done, Luke!
So the press has been good. Aljan is trying to press into a side, we're pressing decent. But just make sure, boys, if we're pressing, we cut a passing chance. If we're pressing as a 10, we possibly cut the channel to the four. Okay? Then our midfielders stay tight to our man. Then even if they do go long, we'll win the balls and we'll win the second balls. Alright? Hey, come on, man, be on fire. Right,
let's go, boys. Yeah, come on. Come on. Let's go. Last 45, big fight. Let's go. Let's go.
Come on!
tell him.
I need to hear you!
Come on! Hilfe! Mehrteil!
My boy, come on! Step up! Step to him! Keep up!
My boy, come on! Louder! I talk, boy!
That's it, keep talking!
Go, all you! Go, all you!
Great game, great goal. How do you feel it went?
I mean, we started off well. We was unlucky to concede first. Obviously, we equalised quite quick after that. But I mean, you know, this is where it builds character. You know, coming back in the game, you know, 1-1 for a long period of time, then going down 2-1 in the second half. We come in level with a good strike from me. I thought after that we built up confidence and we was playing well. We was on top of them after that. And yeah, I think it was a good game.
You mentioned the ups and downs of the game. Did you ever have any doubts in your mind that perhaps it wouldn't be your day?
I mean, as a player, you always go out there and you always think that's going to be your day. I'm sure if any player thinks otherwise, then you're playing the wrong sport. You need to come out here with confidence, you know, believe in your own ability. You know, and I told my team, I said, just get me on the ball, you know. And that's what they did, and I pulled out a strike, and, you know, we got level. And after that, we had the confidence and the determination to go win the game.
The game had a lot of sparks in it, a lot of interesting moments. Do we sense a bit of rivalry here between heavy hitters and Zaza?
I mean, you know, we're always competitive in every game, you know. I wouldn't really call it a rivalry, but, you know, we want to beat every team. So, you know, there's always that competitive edge, you know, that little, you know. But, yeah, it's part of the game, and, you know, we always want to win. And teams want to come and beat us. You know, we do pop ball, we do play. You know, we have a lot of technical players and everything. So, yeah, I feel like teams here want to come here and beat us.
3 points on the board. You've put a massive dent in heavy hitters' promotion hopes. What does this say about Zaza's hopes for the end of the season?
I mean, look, if you ask around the league, I'm sure Dennis will back it up as well. We play probably the best football in the league. And we try, wherever we are, whether it's an Astro pitch, whether it's a grass pitch, we always try to play. So in terms of, you know, we're always going to play against any team. We're going to put the ball down and try to play. And, you know, if we need to change the tactics after that, we will. But it's never an easy game playing us. So any team, whether you're top, bottom, it's a challenge to come and play Zaza.
Well, great game. Great performance from yourself. Fantastic goal. Good luck next week.
Thank you. Just want to thank the fans for coming out as well and the support that we had. Thank you.
Alan, big game. Disappointing loss. Do you feel it was a fair result?
Definitely a fair result. I wouldn't say we deserve to win today. Zaza with a better team on the day and fully deserve the points, man. Happens.
Game had a lot of ups and downs. Did you ever feel that perhaps you were unlucky to not get the result on your side?
In football, you can't really count on luck, to be fair. There was a point when we was 2-1 up, could have had a pen. If we got the pen, it would have been a totally different game, but that's all ifs and buts, man. We had a lot of time to see the game out and we just didn't do that, so fair play to Zaza.
You mentioned the penalty decision. Quite a few decisions from the referee that were very important. And a penalty given to Zaza, a few missed ones. Do you feel the referee had an impact on the game?
I thought the referee was quality today, to be fair. Absolutely quality, one of the best we've had. And like you said, there was a lot of big moments and he got a lot of them right. Unfortunately for us, probably the only one he got wrong went against us, but that's football, man. I could never complain about that.
This is perhaps a must-win game for you guys. Zaza put a big dent in your promotion hopes. How do you feel going towards the end of the season?
Yeah, that's probably the most deflating thing about today. We've been in a row, 5 wins in a row, 6 games unbeaten, so we came in with a lot of confidence. But you have to do the talking on the pitch, and we didn't do that today. So we've still got to regroup, still got a few more games left, and promotion's definitely a target, and that's what we're looking towards for sure.
Dennis, great game, great performance from your boys. How do you feel it went?
I think we showed great character today. We went 1-0 down. We equalised, went 2-1 down in the last 25 minutes. Then to bring it back in the last 20 minutes to score 2 goals and to win 3-2, the boys showed great character, great spirit. I think we were unlucky last week to draw against Bandits, a top side. Then the week before we lost to them, unfortunately, conceded a last minute goal. We lost 3-1. We've been having a couple of injuries recently. It's been a bit of a tough one, but the boys today, you know, they're putting a shift. They showed character, great spirit. To turn it around, especially against heavy hitters, a strong, aggressive side, good technical players, shows character. It's good. Obviously, we have a lot of fans supporting us through social media, Instagram, Facebook, a lot of people from around the world. I would like to say thank you for their support as well. We try to do the best every time for the club, and hopefully we push on now in the league table and hopefully get promoted at the end of the season.
We saw you cut out a very animated and passionate figure on the sidelines, a lot of very detailed instructions. How much do you think about these games before they start?
Listen, the game starts for me Sunday. So next week's game starts for me when I get home. It's planning, it's preparation. To be fair, you know, it's not only football, it's everything. Football is everything for me. So when I go home, it's tactics, what we'll be playing next week, who's going to play, what we're going to play, who's going to... It's just detail. And, you know, like it or not, sometimes it gets a bit too passionate, but we make sure we control it. And yeah.
Mo, your number 17, had well-deserved man of the match with a great goal. Are there any other players that you want to make an honourable mention of?
Alkyo, without a doubt. Listen, Alkyo had a top game in the middle of the park today. Listen, to be fair, individually, we might have not had the best performance, but, you know, we dig deep and we got the win, so that's what matters the most.
Well done on a great win. Thank you. Good luck next week.
I appreciate it. Thanks. Thank you.